Hello everybody, Brandon Smith and Richard Buckley here with a look at the strongest formations in FIFA 21. This is somewhat of a polarising topic because every single formation has its pros and its cons. It always comes down to personal preference at the end of the day. With that being said, what's our first formation, Richard?
It's the tried and trusted 4-2-3-1 formation, Brandon. This is what you tend to see a lot of FIFA pros use at the very high level. Mainly because of the two CDMs, they're like anchors in front of your back four. They patrol left to right, breaking up play, and they are the catalyst to this formation's success. Another big important thing in the 4-2-3-1 is your central attacking midfielder. Having 5-star skills or 5-star weak foot is imperative to the 4-2-3-1 success. If you're a new FIFA player, try in competitive tournaments, play the 4-2-3-1, get your foot in the door. This will help you improve.
Next up, the 4-3-2-1 is once again one of the favourite formations in the FIFA community this year. Why is that, Richard?
The 4-3-2-1 allows you to counter-attack at breakneck pace so quickly. Your right and left forwards cause a lot of danger, running in behind, forcing players to always be looking over the shoulder, defenders running back to their own goals. It's not what they want to do. That can also cut inside, offer great shots into the opposite corner, and the back post cross is arguably one of the most OP things in FIFA 21.
Another popular formation this year is the 4-2-2-2. Care to explain why, Rich?
It speaks for itself. You literally have four attackers going forward. You have your two strikers and then your two central attacking midfielders. You have so much goal potential in this formation. The main real key in this formation is your CDMs have to be elite tier. We're talking Kante, Pogba, Goretzka. These sort of players have to be used in this formation. But if you want goals and you want quick attacks, the 4-2-2-2 is where you should be looking.
Lastly, Richard, let's look at the second variation of the 4-1-2-1-2.
This is what people like to call the diamond, and it's a diamond in the rough in FIFA 21. If you're a fan of tiki-taka, this is the formation for you. It allows quick and easy passing from your centre midfielders to your CDM to your central attacking midfielder. We're always working in triangles in the 4-1-2-1-2. You have two strikers, they're never isolated, they've always got one of them to bounce off of in the 4-1-2-1-2. Again, attacking FIFA will be coming your way in the diamond.
These four formations are very strong in FIFA 21, but that's not to say that another one won't suit your own playstyle better. Don't be afraid to try a few of our own suggestions until you find the one that you personally enjoy.
プレイステーション